Hi, I'm Kellen Bryant, and today I'm going to talk about what happens to your Florida vacation home after you pass away. This question is very relevant to you if you are out of state and you own real estate in Florida and you're looking to make transition of that property easy for your heirs. So this can apply to if you own a vacation home in Florida, a lot in Florida, a rental property, those sort of things, or a timeshare. So first off, Florida is different from some other states. Certain states have this thing called an affidavit of heirship that allows out-of-state owners of real estate to have the property passed to their beneficiaries relatively easy. In Florida, if you're an out-of-state resident with owning real estate in Florida, Florida requires you to file a probate case in the state of Florida as well as a probate case in your state of residence. So if this is a problem for you, and this is something that you can head off in the past with this, with proper estate planning, you can talk to a Florida estate planning attorney about how to avoid Florida probate, maybe using a trust or using a certain type of deed to make sure that your Florida real estate is conveyed without any hassle.